A Florida mother has paid to have an armed deputy stand guard at her daughter's elementary school. She paid nearly $12,000 for the deputy.